Alright, welcome back to Divinity Original Sin. Drunk failed. And, I guess I'm gonna quick save it. Oh, where do you wanna go? You wanna go up that way?
I wanna leave those boxes up front. I gotta get it. Arrowhead. An arrow.
So today we're. There's actually the nice things over here. All the way up here.
This crab wants to be best friends, Mike.
Oh, does it? Oh, shit. I want to be best friends.
Intriguing, isn't it? A body washed ashore in the middle of a deserted beach. Who was he? What happened to him? Was he friend or foe? Your mind is bubbling with questions.
Oh, God. Pincer. Why?
Well, you are quite in luck. Yes, quite in luck. For I have a unique grasp, get it, on this situation indeed.
What do you know about this corpse?
I saw it all from start to finish, so ask away.
You fucking knew about this crab, didn't you?
What could you tell me about the Reapers?
Who is this man?
His name I do not know, but I can tell you he was a very experienced pearl diver. But a few pearls a day wasn't enough. He wanted to be rich, better than the other divers in Sisiel.
How did it happen?
Oh, I'm so glad you asked, for this is where the story grows extra juicy. He was talking to those watcher statues on top of the cliff. We'll grant you a wish, they said. I want to swim like a fish, he said. Ta-da! You can now breathe underwater, they said. So down he dived. I guess the wish was a bust.
When did it happen?
I know that for sure. Yesterday I was enjoying the mid-afternoon sun when I heard a strange gurgling. I looked toward shore and there it was. The body of the pearl diver.
Tell me about yourself, crab.
My friends, if I had more of them, would call me Pincer. A pity there aren't more pals around, for mine is an upbeat, energetic, and optimistic character. If you ever feel like conversing over sunset or sunrise, you can find me here on this very beach, my home. Nothing old Pince loves more than sharing stories, anecdotes, ideas, and opinions.
What do you know about watcher statues?
Oh, not so much. They've been here longer than I have by far. And if I listen closely, I can hear them talking to people sometimes. I wish I could get them to talk to me.
I'll take my leave.
Leaving already? But I know plenty more. Just ask. Come back!
Oh my god.
Oh, well, it was great meeting ya.
Come back!
Don't be a stranger. You're my best friend.
Oh my god, worse than Joanne.
Can you imagine risking life and limb for mere riches?
Every tadpole aspires to be a frog. Ambition is what drives the world.
Ambition may drive the world, but it drives it into a dangerous position.
You got cautious, I got bold.
I is for I wish, E is for each other, N is
we'll see what those do.
I'm still hearing that fucking crab.
Look at this crap.
Don't go. I got initiative increased by one, and you got sneaky increased by one.
Oh, yeah! Of course the black guy gets increased sneaky.
Yeah, you don't look black on your portrait. You have a nice orange mustache. God. Can you actually talk to the crab?
No, probably not.
You have to try it. That's what I want to... Actually, no, I'll get Joanne to do it. The creature says something uncomprehensible. Perhaps the source hunters will know what the beast is going on about. Okay, you try talking to it.
Chirp, chirp.
Chirp, chirp. Dude, fucking crabs do not go chirp, chirp.
Oh man, tiny
oh,
pearl.
Oh, you're such a great listener.
Do you hear her saying, like, you're such a
yes.
great listener? Oh, okay.
Such a great listener.
Alright, I was just curious. Let's go to the watcher statues up here.
Fuck them up.
That's what I want to be doing. I guess we'll go. Well, we'll flank them. Actually, no, there's a nice waypoint.
Oh, Medora leveled up.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
Alright, I guess I gotta have a discussion with these guys. So we'll talk to, I guess, this statue first.
Bravest knight, a source hunter, nay. Tell me verily, would thee like us to know us what the future holdeth but I?
You could talk, but what are you doing here?
No, I am stuck at false like a barnacle upon the hull of time. But while mine body is confined in a stone prison, mine visions runneth free. Would thee liketh to see the end of thine adventure, mortal?
Let me just quick save this. Would we like to see the end of the adventure, mortal? Yeah, let's find out.
Ah, thee mightily shouldeth. Knowing the truth might prove difficult for thine to handle it.
I'm ready. Let's see the future.
The hero has spoken it.
Okay, and you ready, guys?
I'm ready.
Are you actually seeing this or no? There you go. It's the end, guys. Well, I hope you guys liked the game. Chan, what do you think about the game?
That's kind of short, but yeah, I think it's kind of worth it for the price, you know?
Yeah, like 20 parts or something. Yeah, it's ridiculous now. This is just, it's a joke. That's gonna be our end, guys. It's the credits. Nah. Alright, let's see. Does he have anything else? Let's change the subject. Okay, there's actually nothing else I can ask him about. Let's talk to someone else. Let's talk to the ice statue.
You noble creature, you look like you could take to the sky at any moment. Listen close, for I can grant you the ability to soar like a falcon.
You can grant us the ability to fly. I heard another man, you told another man the same story, he left his death on the beach near here.
Oh, I say so many things. Who can keep track of what fool acts on what? That man clearly didn't ask me to super duper swear. But for you, my promise is the super duperest.
So you can talk, but can he actually grant the gift of flight?
As sure as the sea is green. But hold still, I must first weave my magic spell. Bippity. Boppity. Boo! There! The charm is complete. Go on, test your new powers. For your first flight, a steep ledge works as your best jumping off point.
I take my leave.
Goodbye, oh Lord of Wind. Don't forget, you'll fly highest and truest if you start with a running leap. The higher the cliff, the better.
So, obviously, I was not granted the ability to fly.
Ah, you burn with the desire to free your spirit, as I burn with the longing to flee this encasement.
I already convinced a man to burn all his possessions, and he gained neither fame nor renown.
Ah, I like to keep my visitors on their toes, indeed. But in your case, most blessed spirit, never a fib passes these lips. Cleanse yourself with fire and you won't regret it. You can trust me.
What's stopping you from fleeing?
Ah, a curse! We four powerful beings all have been trapped here to seal the entrance of yonder cave. Until all of us are freed by our favored element, the cave remains impenetrable. And what lies within remains trapped, same as we.
A talking statue, that's rather unique.
But talking is hardly the end of it. I also grant great fortune to those bold enough to address me. For you, I foresee great fame and renown. But first, you must prove your worthiness, your spiritual valor. By freeing yourself of all your worldly possessions. Burn them to ash, and watch your spirit soar.
What are you doing?
I thought you saved it.
Traveler. And don't forget, to find the true rewards of life, you must absolutely burn everything you own. Does this look like a face that would lie to you?
So these statues are bored, so they're like trying to make people do shit. Let's talk to this statue here.
Hail! One look at you, mighty paladin of the waves, and your destiny is clear. You were meant to swim the seas.
I heard you falsely told a pearl diver you could breathe underwater.
Me? Well, I suppose it's possible that I told the tiniest fib to that eager little diver. But I swear, in your case, my word's as good as gold. Go on. Try it out!
What are you statues doing here?
A tedious eons long job. A task more fit for a dog. For our only purpose within these stony confines is to guard the entrance to the cave you see on that cliffside. We must prevent what lives within from escaping until due penance is done. But we long to move freely once more. But we are utterly trapped without our preferred elements to free us.
I'll take my leave.
Farewell, ruler of the deep. Don't forget to test out your new power. Swim deep. Deep, and see how your lungs transform to gills. I swear it will work.
Yeah, they're liars. All right, let's go buff ourselves. I think I remember how to start these.
Yes, boss.
All right, and I think we just use
elemental.
I gotta basically use an elemental attack. So he's fire, so we're gonna make him burn, and there we go.
The salty air on my tongue, the sun on my back.
So I'm gonna take a guess here and say that I shouldn't use fire on him. Fight. Yeah. Just water attacks. Good shit. Freezing failed? Uh-oh.
Ruh-roh.
That's it for that. It's a lesser fire demon. I think we're gonna kill
him. It's a lesser now, are you?
I think we're gonna blow him up anyways before he does anything.
He saw some moving.
Huh?
I might as well position stance. There's no reason not to.
Why don't you just damage stance him?
Because it's I have less chance to hit.
Alright, we got an unidentified copper amulet. Yeah, you can go deal with that. Also, we get essences. I forget what they do. I think you combine them with something and then...
You give them to Kerrigan.
Yeah, that's right. And she frees the Zerg. Alright, you ready for this guy?
Yeah, go nuts.
Yeah, dude, I'm not even gonna fucking buff anybody, I don't care.
I'll use Medora's buff because it's off short cooldown.
Is that the right one? Yeah, that's the right one. Alright, so she... Earth is the best one to use in her. Air is not. Do I have an Earth ability on this person? Not really. I think one of my wands is a air one, so I don't want to wander. But we can maybe freezing touch her.
Rude.
Yeah, apparently freezing I can't fail. Freeze these people. Fine, fucking set her on fire though. Burning failed. Everything fails.
You fail.
Okay, well, I don't want to do shocking touch, so.
My bow's got some lightning damage on it, but not enough to care.
It's
like five.
Hopefully not. It's gonna heal her. It's gonna heal
yeah,
her.
Yeah, but I still hopefully do more damage, so whatever.
Whatever, well, dude. I gave you damage buff.
Buff? Damage buff?
Yeah. I'm southern, man. We're gonna change our party formation.
What's Pat Dundee?
I don't know. Horrible, unspeakable things.
Yeah, like I'm still doing that damage, so get wrecked. Although I think your damage buff is actually making me heal him more.
Yeah, but you're doing more damage, period. I don't think it's canceling out. Alright, so we don't want to do air attacks on him, so let's do... I don't know. I can summon the spider. That's an earth.
Spider does enough damage. Spider does poison damage. Spider's gonna carry this game right now.
We don't have a lot of earth damage in this party. Actually, no, this guy's staff had a earth damage. I forgot about that. You know, we usually blow these guys up immediately, and now we're not going to be doing that, so...
YOLO!
Knockdown failed.
That wasn't the YOLO. The YOLO was the stance.
The YOLO stance?
Not bad. Spidey can do it now.
Yeah.
Oh my! Oh, Levy! Want it? Yeah.
I can't actually select the spider to do anything. It's weird.
Oh, there's a key. What? There's a key in the what? There's a key up there? What's my key now?
I don't think I have any poison. attacks, actually. Weirdly enough.
Well, I do.
Do you?
I gotta use them, but I don't think we need to. And that's right, we didn't. You have an amulet, right? You have a shitty one, don't you?
It gives me fire absorption shield. It reflects 20% of melee damage as air damage. But I probably should give that to Midora, because she's getting meleeed all the time. So I'm going to give that to Midora, actually. Give me the other amulet.
It's initiative amulet and poison resistance, but, you know, it's mostly initiative, right?
Yeah, I'll pass it up then. Actually, what does Joanne have for a... Actually, there's another reflect amulet that Joanne had. I'm going to take that one. Let's see.
I got a bow upgrade. I won't be stunning anything. I don't really need to right now.
Yeah, you want to hit that guy with a poison?
Sure, I will do.
I can't do it.
I'm just giving Johan air essence thing.
My power is your power.
No, go do it. Stop being a faggot.
Find the arrow in my inventory.
How good, you got him.
Did Midora not buff?
I guess not.
Oh, whatever.
Well, he's an earth demon. What is he weak to? Air, apparently.
Apparently, spy's gonna like fucking heal him.
Well, you know, that's what he signed up for.
From the tingling in my fingers to the twitching of your corpse.
Wow. Deep.
Nice. Nice.
I actually probably should have just done that. Blow him up.
The taste of the gathering storm.
Oh man, now I get killed. No, fuck off. My kill.
That doesn't do any damage.
Oh yeah. Kill secured.
No, it's wasn't a spider.
Kill secured.
You should have taken a drink and then fucking shot him.
Yeah, right,
that would have styled on him. Alright, then we got the last one. I think I have to do freezing touch on him. That's the one.
Fresh air upon my scales. Now to test out these
low. The fuck is the spider still doing here?
Spider didn't die.
Alright, so water.
I got two turns left.
He's immune to water damage. Do I have a water? Yeah, I have a water one, so I can't do that. So I'm gonna set him on fire. Or I can't set him on fire. I can only kind of. Wow, I can actually. Never mind.
You set the water demon on fire. Of all the other demons, the water demon gets set on fire.
Watch this one.
What? No. No, you rain him. You rain that spider right now. You cast rain right now, motherfucker. That's gonna be a warm spider.
Spider can deal with it. It's fine.
No. I want a warm spider, and I want it now.
Wow.
No.
My initiative is so fucking high, though. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god! Who needs healing first? That would be
an awful error. The spider! The spider!
Spider's fine.
Don't heal me!
How did that happen?
What demons they were. What, I wonder, did they protect?
You're gonna heal yourself with drug. Why is that the best thing ever?
How did that happen?
All of them spit out elements. And so we forgot about that.
Okay, let me just identify that shit. Hey, it's a boss bow. Right, nice.
Alright, we can go into the cave now. You wanna go explore the cave first? Of course we do.
Let me identify this armor real quick.
Fuck your armor. I'm going in here. I think we can talk to a rat. How's this cave? Dude, rats.
I hate crabs. They'd eat every shell on the beach if they could get their weird little mouths on them.
It's a rat that hates, crabs. I'll just save this up. I think
good
it's
call,
just,
good call.
I think it's just people to talk to, but I don't know. Talk to this guy.
Sweet Belagor, when I sleep, I dream of you. When I wake up,
the wizard here is quite the fellow. Grab a mat! Say, grab! greatest hunter yet if you become a Belagoret.
Okay. Guess we'll talk to these people.
Be praised, all divines, for a bright light now shines in this dread, dreary cave that was marked as my grave. Oh, beautiful girl, the brightest star yet. You have to become a Belagoret. Stay with me in my great lair of love, and I'll treat you better than the gods up above.
Who the fuck is this?
Oh, ignorant innocent, 'tis I, Belagar, the greatest practitioner of magic by far.
Think so.
There isn't a spell, no incantation arcane, that is not stored in my miraculous brain. I speak, I rhyme, and wonders create. The world is my playground, and the living my bait.
So you're meaning to become a Belagoret.
I, a Belagoret! A woman so blessed that her head she may rest against the red-hot confines of my amorous breast. To you I'll be undyingly devoted. In the softest of silks you'll be sensually coated. Yours will be the very miracles I'll fashion. Yours will be Belagar's unending passion.
Okay.
Sounds
exciting.
Sweet, lovely maiden, with gems are thee laden. My love and my lust, I owe you this debt. For as of now, you're a Belagoret.
Why would this cave be marked as your grave?
'Twere the vagaries of youth that landed me here. Demons, I thought that I could puppeteer. For it was in those days my one and true aim, the attention of Maxos to dramatically claim. Devils I summoned, a demonic quartet. Alas, that they posed too big a threat. I was soon overcome, nigh unto death. Maxos, I called with my last desperate breath. He saved my life with wild, wondrous magic, and yet the outcome was dreadfully tragic. He locked me in here for my reckless behavior, vowing that I would have no other savior than a champion so bold and downright courageous, they dare to defy my trespass outrageous. The demons I summoned, they guarded my prison, but after long last, a champion has risen. So cheers, old chum, for unbarring the door. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a world to explore.
Who's this Maxos you mentioned?
You mean you don't know the patriarch of wizards? The devoted companion of fire-breathing lizards?
He really likes rhyming.
A jetpack he gave the dragon commander. Aye, I can tell you with absolute candor that he gave him a mighty empire too. Boy, you've got a lot of catching up to do. So hie thee to a store and take a good gander at the amazing spectacle that is Dragon Commander.
How long have you been in here?
Who is counting the years or even the centuries? This isn't the worst of penitentiaries. Rifts I have run, in dreams I have seen, thousands of kingdoms and galaxies obscene. Furthermore, I devised these Belagorets, the choicest of ladies a man can get. Yes, the demons you vanquished. So now I am free. But was I truly confined? Ha! Not me!
I take my
leave. And soon, so shall I, though don't say goodbye. I'll be out in the wilds, in the woods, in the dales. There I may meet you and spin you new tales. So let us prepare, my savory lasses. I mean to depart, so move your sweet asses. My scrolls
and my tomes. Everything here?
Do not forget about my scissors and
tomes. Dude, there's arrow shafts here.
We'll dazzle the room. Oh man, where? Could I miss it?
It was in the wood pile. Why are these guys fucking talking to me so much? Holy shit. So he's basically got bitches.
And you agreed to be one of them?
Yep. It's down here.
So was there nothing for, like, agreeing to be his bitch?
No, he says he's gonna meet us at some point. And then later in the game, I'm gonna exchange into a man. It's gonna be really awkward. Well, that's it. We've done nothing. I don't think there's anything else for us to do here. I think we're gonna see him again eventually.
Well, I got an amulet. That lore master amulet, so, yeah, it's something. Well,
that works. That works, too.
Right, along with that lore master ring you have, which you just never sell and give to me when you're done with it.
Well, you always sell everything anyway, so I'll just give it to you regardless. Alright, so you want to do the next place? The next
encounter?
Yeah, yeah.
Someone leave an oven door open.
Warm. Hey, there's a rat! Get the rat!
Oh, dude, there's a rat.
Hey, one of those crazy statues told me it could see my future. But I'd never trust an overgrown pebble.
Drunk. I already looted that.
I missed it, because it was hidden on the wreck.
Oh, dude, there's plenty of blood here.
This seems to be the location mentioned in Evelyn's diary.
Alright. Oh, there's a dude here.
Well, for you, let me loot.
Alright, go ahead. Loot. Drunk. Yeah, see, you got Lucky Charm. Good job.
Yeah, I got one before as well.
Dude, that's twice! Twice! Wow. That fucking shit's the best.
I think this guy talks to you first.
Oh, does he? Okay. I'll talk to him.
But then, like, he does the aggro, so just go.
Just exactly in my sun.
Apparently standing in his sun. Oh, who are you?
Me? Oh, I'm long retired now. Enjoying the sunshine is far preferable to gutting rabbits over silly stones, after all. But they say a sorcerer's work is never done, but I seem to have finished mine quite in time to enjoy my golden years.
So you're a sorcerer?
Well, most certainly, though I haven't practiced in quite a few years. All the ferocity and fire of it just can't hold my interest the way a mellow afternoon on the beach can. You're giving me a strange sort of look, my friend. Is the heat getting to you?
It should be our duty to end your wicked life, but you seem so harmless.
It should be our duty to end your wicked life, but you seem just so harmless.
Actually, we should probably kill him. You know, we're source hunters, and I don't think we've ever killed a sorcerer yet.
It'll happen.
Ever since we've gotten here, we're like, nah, you can live. You gotta pick one.
Agreed. Abstain from sorcery, and you'll have no problem with the likes of us.
Oh, Source Hunter, are you? Huh? Aren't Source Hunters supposed to be a bit, fierce and awe-inspiring? You look more like you'd like to settle down for a bit of sunbathing with yours truly. Help yourself, then. It's a big beach.
You know anything about a source murder in Syseal?
Source murder? Syseal? Oh, I don't concern myself with such matters anymore. Channeling sauce is more hassle than it's worth, and Syseal's a fish-reeking backwater I've no interest in visiting.
I take my leave.
Go on, then.
So, there's like an awkward blood puddle, like, right here. I'm not sure why we're not fucking doing anything about that, but okay. Alright. Well, guess what I'm gonna do. We have that nice little scroll here, the reveal scroll, reveal spell, so we're gonna read it. We who seek the hidden place, the Kano Keep, we who dare speak the spell, the Goddess Fear.
Didn't you read the spell, my friend? We who step through yonder gate, the hunters hate, eh? Doesn't sound like your sort of crowd, does it?
Counselor's corpses lying around.
Who are you?
Don't let's worry about that just now, my friend,
Is this guy aggro?
You step away from that
gate, he does.
And we can while away the afternoon with such matters.
Regardless, I'd like to enter.
No, don't push me, Source Hunter. I'd like to go back to enjoying the sun, and I'm sure you'd like to go back to whatever it is a scout like you gets up to. Trust me, there's nothing in that cave worth dying over, and frankly, I'd quite prefer not to get your blood all over my beach blanket.
What do you know about a certain Evelyn? This is her lair, isn't it?
Oh, brown hair, nasty temper, big staff, huh? I suppose she's the one who tasked me with this little posting. She's always running in and out of the place with a foul look on her face. Friend of yours?
Okay, what's in this cave exactly?
Do you really need me to get into the tiresome details? There are some people inside. People and things. Equipment of some nature or other. I was given a bit of gold to keep people, as you, out. So that's what I do. We needn't make this any more complicated than it has to be.
I take my leave.
You aren't planning on going where you ought not to go, are you?
So let's say, do we want to reason with him, charm him, or intimidate him? Don't bother me, sir. I'm only going to have a look around. Don't mean to drag you into my affairs, I only intend to have a look around, or... stuff the way- yeah, I'm gonna intimidate him. Apparently my intimidation sucks. Whatever. Yeah, he won the argument.
Au contraire, my friend. There'd be no greater pleasure for an old master like myself than to exercise his craft once more.
Yep. Buffing. Buffs. Buffs. So, we could buff things just before we,
Sink your toxic fangs deep.
Hello, spider. He's doing like a little chicken thing. And he summons little sturdy golems. And he turns himself invisible. I forgot how we can reveal him, but we can just like do random
things. It's fine, I can reveal them.
Okay. So these guys have a water... They're very bad against water damage, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna make it rain here. Because they're literally made out of sand, but we actually can't make it rain right now, so... Alright, so what I'm gonna do... I'm gonna jump
one
to this guy.
Ult is never enough.
Okay, apparently I only did one attack, but that's okay. So I'll, get that guy.
That's an archer, though.
Always an archer. Gonna make it rain so they're a little bit more, susceptible to, my lightning damage. I can't see with this guy, so... We'll do Shocking Touch on... Whispering Sand Golem? It's a mage. Oh, he's stunned now. I remember the first time we did this fight, I didn't have any, like... I did, like, a fire mage. And then I'm like, oh, we need to do... Oh, yeah, you're right, there is an archer. Sorry, change subject. I didn't do any, water magic, so we had such difficulty with this part. This is like our brick wall.
Got him.
Hey, you got him. You wanna, like...
What is he weak to?
You wanna electrify those two guys, or... The archer's gonna totally fuck us.
This guy is weak to air magic.
Yeah, well, I got plenty of that.
Do you have any scrolls? Actually, that'd be good here.
I should just do like a stun him or something.
Let's look and see what I've got. Look at my options. Robert, I can't actually stun him because there's a guy in the way. He's gonna walk though.
You mean the giant spider?
No, the mage was like inside of me.
Oh, okay.
Not even kidding. Like, he's not even in the way. He's just sort of there.
Oh, you got him.
I recovered.
Oh, someone's dead. No, spider!
It's fine, I'll pick up the spider.
Why?
I'm not even kidding. Get back in the fight, maggot.
What kind of noises would a spider make?
Chittering? Chittering.
That's crabs, everyone knows that.
Crab people.
Oh, look at this guy. That's like...
He's in the water!
Weak failed.
You're weak.
Oh, yeah, he's like stunned for another two turns. Oh god.
Ow!
How much damage is that?
That was a lot of damage.
Joanne will heal you, I guess. Or maybe I will, actually. Because Joanne has lightning attacks. Let's see. I'm gonna shock the guy beside me.
Good call.
There you go.
If Johan fails to stun this friend on the right there, I'll use a stunning arrow on him.
I can only see the guy in front of me. This is my problem, actually. Actually, maybe I can move like one little space to the side here.
Even in, oh, good, go. good.
That
three stuns, though?
No, the other guy wasn't standing in it.
Was it three stuns, though? It's weird.
There's someone else in there. There's also the main guy, which we probably should take out pretty soon.
Well, he's stunned though, so don't worry about it.
I CC'd it. He's stunned for one more turn. Can you fucking focus him down?
Hit.
Get the old man.
You want me to kill the old man?
Yes.
Alright. Well, I really want to deal with the sand golem.
Yeah, maybe you should step away from him. He's gonna just make more of them, that's the thing. We're source hunters.
Okay. Actually, if I try to step away, he's gonna shoot me, so... I mean, shoot, fucking... He's gonna hit me.
Okay, well then...
I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm just gonna kill this guy.
Yeah. Fuck that guy. We have resurrection scrolls for a reason.
A little bit helps.
Critical hit. He's not gonna get to move, is he? Because he's still stunned for one turn. Okay, good. Immune to knockdown.
As much as I can get close and do something at the same time. Yeah, not an action point, but that's close enough, you prick! No, whatever.
You can just loot. Move.
I can't.
Okay.
No movement left.
Little help here.
Ow.
You're fine.
Actually, if I hadn't first aided myself, I would have been dead.
It's fine.
Only a hashtag only a flesh wound.
Alright, I can give you another heal on top of that.
Please do. For some reason, I'm tanky.
good work. I think Joanne has less health than you, so maybe... Actually, no, what the hell? Why does Joanne have so much fucking vitality? Why do you have, like, shit for vitality? Fuck, even my main character, what are you doing?
I'm sorry, I gave you all the plus to health things.
I don't think that's the problem.
I think you're the problem.
Oh, okay. I have 8 constitution.
I have, like, no constitution.
How? Dude, Joanne has almost as much fucking... like, vitality as Medora does. How are you, like, the weakest person in our party?
Mad!
Bothering me now. Immune to poison? Who would have thought? Sand Golem. Well, now I can't go into that fucking cloud. It's spooky in there. Why? Okay, you crippled him. Why?
Why not?
Why did you start with that? I didn't even know you had that.
I didn't even know I had that either.
Wow.
It's like, it's fine though. It's fine. Wait, what? He gets stunned! Yeah!
Critical hit.
Yes.
Don't worry, I froze him.
You're freezing me!
He's just stuck in there.
Die, vermin!
I would have checked a drink, but I didn't have enough action points.
Well, you can go loot that
shit. Oh, the boots. Silver ring.
Bread and cheese.
Oh, that's steel. Oh, it's not stealing anymore. Nice.
Actually, why am I looting this stuff? Actually, you looted it already.
Yeah, I already looted it. It's fine. Oh man, we got a new ring type.
What'd you get?
Telekinesis and Lore Master. It's my ring. It's not a good ring, but it's my ring.
Why are you disappointed? Dude, I want to know why I have so much fucking life. I have 6 constitution on my, my main mage character. And... plus 30 HP on the armor piece.
What are your boots like?
Plus 9 HP, so that's 39. And plus 33.
How much armor do your boots have?
That's like... huh? How much armor? 13. That doesn't increase your health, though. But I have, like, about... I don't know, like, 70 or 80, and that doesn't make up for the large discrepancy. Well, it kind of does, actually. What's your constitution at?
5?
Okay, so you have a little... yeah, okay, now it makes sense.
I don't have health. It's the thing I have.
Why do I have a poison flask?
You picked it up, I'm thinking about it.
Oh, you gave me boots. Oh, you gave me pickpocketing boots, what the fuck?
It's because, like, I keep getting these fucking shitty boots. It's like, the best thing on it is like, yeah, it's got armor, I guess.
I don't want that armor. I don't want that. Because I have HP on my fucking boots.
Oh, fucking brute, eh?
Yeah.
I like these torches.
Why do I have a fucking broken bottle? It's useless. Some useless things.
So you give it to me?
Yeah. Maybe it's worth something. You don't get you cheese just to fuck with you.
Okay, but I get less dexterity. You need that.
Drunk failed.
He drank beer?
Yes. Alright, well, that's all the time we got for today, guys. Next time, we'll continue. Take care.